Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to edit audio track on Audacity. So let's suppose you have some recording or you are going to record something else on Audacity. And first things first, you need to make sure that when you start the recording, you need to keep silent for a few seconds, like 5 seconds to 6 seconds, so that you can record the noise from outside, right? But right now, what you can hear from my microphone, it's maybe it's recording some noise as well. But this is just a raw voice, which I'm not going to edit, right? So that you can get some idea. Now you can see that record button. Record icon, just you need to click on that, and I'm going to stay silent for a few seconds, right? So let's just delete everything. Okay, now let me just record. All right, so you can see that as I have kept a first 5 seconds silent, but right now what you are listening, it's being recorded, right? But there are some other noise going outside as well, so everything is being recorded. Okay, now here you can see this is the audio track which I wanna edit, right? So this is the entire audio track. So as we are going to select all the first 5 seconds, we want to remove the noise, so we need to get all the noise from first 5 seconds. So just you need to select, click left mouse key and drag to the front, directly front, and you can see the effect. Click on that. Now you can see noise reduction option, just click on that, and here you can see that noise, get noise profile, right? Now click on that. So you successfully got the noise profile, and what you need to do is you need to press Ctrl A so that you can select all entire audio track, and now click on effect, and here you can see repeat noise reduction. Click on that. Okay, so it's the first time, and also you need to press Ctrl A, go to effect, and just click on that. So you can see the noise is gone, but you still can hear your entire voice, so that you can get the idea which if you need to do anything or not. So let me just hear that voice again. All right, so you can see that as I have kept a first 5 seconds silent, but right now what you are listening, it's being recorded, right? Okay, I guess this is totally fine, right? Now what you need to do is we need to cut the first few seconds. So if you wanna cut, you need to just click on the right mouse key and select the entire audio track, right? Now you need to do is, okay, so let me just, now I'm just selecting everything, and you can see there are options available. So I'm going to click right mouse key, so you can see the cut option. So you can do that by pressing Ctrl plus X as well. So I'm just going to cut this, right? Now you can see that audio track title, right? Audio track #1. So if you just put your mouse cursor right here, right on the audio track title, and click left mouse key, you'll be able to drag from left or right wherever you want, right? So this is your audio track. And let's suppose you want to record another thing which you want to keep on the first side or the front side, so you can simply start recording again. Okay, and I'm just turning off that record, stopping, and you can see audio track 2. Just simply click left mouse key and drag to the front. Okay, so that you can keep this audio track there in front, and you can also drag the audio track #1. So as you guys can see, in this way you will be able to just simply put your track adjust your track the way you want. And if you want
and,
to
I'm just in the turning off that
record. So you can see that first. Okay, all right, so if you want to delete any kind of track, just simply select that track and you can simply press the delete button on the keyboard. Okay, now you can see it's gone. And if you want to cut some cut from particular position, I've already showed you how you can do this. Just simply select that clip or from timeline, and see, you simply can cut. Or if you want to split that track, you can just select left or right click or right click on the mouse, and you can see a split clip. You can also do that by pressing Ctrl plus I button. Just simply you can see that the track is split. Okay, and if you want to undo anything, you can just simply undo the things, and which is you can do also using Ctrl Z and as well Ctrl Y. So yep, and in this way, when you think that your audio track is aligned perfectly or edited well, you can simply adjust your audio. Okay, and you can simply just go to file option, and you can export as MP3, wave, OGG, and you can just do whatever you want. So yep, in this way you will be able to edit your audio track in Audacity.